Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way!
Newsflash, asshole! This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't reasonable, then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something.
Mm-hmm.
I know it.
Oh, hey, Yvette. Glad you came by. Just cleaning up my computer.
Spare me the sarcasm. You want to tell me what's going on? We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head.
Uh-huh.
I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you betrayed me. You're only out for yourself.
If you couldn't handle the risk, maybe you shouldn't have taken Vasquez's deal. My deal. I am Vasquez in the, So in the first place, maybe you shouldn't have. Weren't Reese and Vaughn your friends?
They were dead the second they set foot on Pandora. If I was gonna lose them anyway, I might as well get something out of it. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find
this
out.
So. That right here.
You're right. Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Hey, how you doing? I'd, get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I need your...
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please continue to hold. A reminder, if you have been wounded by gunfire, please hang up.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
That was your fun.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second, that's the one... The one I gave... to Reese.
Uh-huh.
Hello, Yvette.
Oh, shit.
Hmm? Hey. Hello, Vasquez. Co się sprzedzi? O kurwa. O, wow.
What took you so long?
Oh, Jesus.
Do you forget that we have a, you know, a mission to accomplish?
I ran into an old friend, who I guess is a new enemy.
Yvette?
Yeah, she's dead to me. Well, I mean,
oh, cool,
but really, but as good as dead. She might actually be dead, though.
Wow. Everyone is trying to screw you over.
I know. I have something of a
Bójta się go. Ja się go nawet boję. Dobra, żartuję, nie boję się to. Żartowałem.
I'm working on it.
Yvette.
Work faster.
No vegan means no hope. Everybody's gonna die. We were all doomed together.
No i co teraz do cholery?
Come on, Denise, it'll come to you.
If I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the frickin' battery.
Ci pomóc, idiot. Aleś pomógł.
If I were you, I would have bought that a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town.
Wziąłem tego. Jak to się nazywa? Uratować?
That's got nothing to do with this, alright? Just leave her alone.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh no, the stress is getting to him. Reese, nobody's talking about it. We need to come up with a plan.
Jakie są jaja. Niby była naszą przyjaciółką, niby nie. Cholera w końcu mnie zespiskowała z tym nas klasy. Przeciwko nam, wiadomo. Reese'owi i temu. I temu brachowi jemu. O, brachu. Jezus, temu. A gdzie jest ten cholerny wąg? Ten. To są jaja. Gdzie jest tamten? Dobra, gdy się zaczynać. Co ci się głosie teraz zrobiło? Jezu, ten komputer zaczął mnie wkurzać normalnie. Nagrywaj mi te filmaczki. O Jezus. Co się odwaliło? To było dobra. No to spiskowała, to dostała za swoje. Co teraz będzie?